1500 meter final, Nika Sun.
It's not as if he's the first kid to ever miss a race.